Today I want to talk to you about an idea, or share with you an idea, that I use to have the kids create rhymes with me. And it's called my mystery bag. So I have a bag that I've just found, and then I go around my classroom and I gather objects like a mug, a fish, and a book. And I have my objects in my bag. I then gather the students around in a circle, and I will tell them we're gonna play the mystery bag rhyming game. And then I will call one student up at a time and have them reach in here and get more, my objects out of my bag. They happen to get this one. I would say book, and everybody say book. And then I would have the student tell me either a real word or a nonsense word or a silly word to tell me a word that rhymes with book. So if we said book, took. And then maybe some other kids in this group could tell me, if I said, what's another word that could go with book? And they could tell me shook or mook. And then I will have another student come up, and if they pick the word, or pick an object, sorry, and we say, okay, this is a fish. Everybody say fish. And now this student has problems with finding a rhyme that goes with fish. So then I ask the other students to maybe whisper to a friend a word, or maybe tell me another word that rhymes with fish. Fish, dish. So this is one way I teach creating rhymes with my students.